Okay, so for my fourth quarter project, I fixed up Mr. Cutter's boat, and pretty much the whole like motor box was broken. Well, it wasn't broken; it just wasn't working in order. So I went and I got a new like power box in here, and I fixed it all up, and I just cleaned it up and got a new remote control for it because it didn't come with one, and I'm just gonna get ready to sail it. That before there was no hatch on this and it was an open box, and I cut out a piece of aluminum and paint and spray painted it.
Okay.
Serious tacking skills there, Andrew. Because, like, unlike a real boat, it's pretty whippy.
Oh, it's super whippy, super maneuverable.
Expanding the view of the captain and crew like a man just released from indenture. As a dreamer of dreams and a traveling man, I have chalked up many a mile. Read dozens of books about heroes and crooks, and I learned much from both of their styles. Son of a son, son of a son, son of a son of a sailor, son of a gun, load the last ton, one step ahead of the jailer.